An important component of frozen food storage is the container or wrap the food is packaged in. Good materials can prevent freezer burn and breakdown of texture in frozen foods. They also prevent color and flavor changes. The best option for packaging venison is vacuum packing, but butcher paper works nicely, as long as a good technique is used. Poor technique will result in your meat getting freezer burned very quickly and losing quality. Also, the type of butcher paper you use makes a big difference. Wax-lined butcher paper is best. Unlined butcher paper and plain brown craft paper are other options, but they are not good choices for freezing food. These types of paper lack a moisture barrier needed for the meat to withstand the freezer temperatures. When you buy butcher paper in the store, look for different ratings for the thickness of the paper and the thickness of the wax lining. Some are rated to 6 months, 9 months, or 12 months. The bottom line is that you want to buy a good paper and then wrap the meat well and eat it sooner rather than later, but no more than a year if you are using butcher wrap for the freezer. To wrap the cube steak for the freezer, place the waxed paper on the table wax side up. Put the meat on the paper, fold it over the meat, and pull the meat back into the fold so the paper is making good contact with the meat on all sides. Next, fold the other side and do the same thing. As you continue to wrap, keep it nice and neat. That is it. The goal is to get as much contact with the meat in the paper as you can so no air gets to the meat. Freeze the meat when packaged this way. If you put it in the refrigerator, it should be eaten within a day or two. For best quality results with butcher wrap, eat the meat within 3 months, 6 months tops. For vacuum packaging, the time will almost double, but for best quality, eat within 6 months or a year at most. The only way it will last a year is if it's in a tight pack that doesn't get thawed or leak. You will have people who argue that it's fine to stay in the freezer for several years and still be good to eat. However, as time goes by, the quality of the meat deteriorates. The safety of the meat doesn't really change as long as it never goes through a deep defrost or a thaw. The problem is that the quality of the eating experience can drop off over time in the freezer, especially with something that's not vacuum packaged. To wrap the hamburger meat, use the same technique as for cubed steak. Get good contact with the paper and the meat on all sides. Then you simply tuck and fold. Keep it tight as you wrap, and tape it down with freezer tape. When you have finished wrapping the meat, clearly identify what's going in the freezer. Label the package with the name of the food, number of servings or amount, date it was put in the freezer, and any other special information.